visitor. Indeed, I have slept long enough. The kingdom of heaven has long since forgotten my name, and I am eager to make them remember. And I must admit, I'm curious about your skills, weapon. And so, before I tear down the cities and crush the armies of heaven, you shall do as an appetizer. Come forth, child of man, and die. Keep him coming! So concludes the life and times of King Sisyphus, a fitting end to an existence defined by futile struggle, doomed from the very start. Nice try! We'll be right back. So concludes the life and times of King Sisyphus. A fitting end to an existence defined by futile struggle. Doomed from the very start. And I don't regret a second of it.